When I say the phrase, police have become militarized, people look at me now and they go, well, yeah, duh. But it was not always that way. But what I'd like to do today is twofold. The first thing that I want to do is to give you an economic explanation for how it is that the police in the United States have come to look the way that they do today, which is much more like a military force than like a civilian police force. And then toward the end, what I'm going to do is I'm going to link this in with a discussion about why it is that certain historically underprivileged groups, and particularly racial minorities, wind up bearing a disproportionate burden from these militarized police.